in line. They're off. Mucho Macho Betts started well from the inside. Chop Chop Charlie up and on the pace goes up and grabs the lead, and Take Charge Doro is right in behind them. Farther out comes Slick as a Pin, who's fourth in the early stages. Then it's Zanesville, fifth on the inside. Marv's Magic is after that, and then back to Pikachu and Pappy on the Rocks. Oat Prospect is second last, and World Tex War trails the field as Chop Chop Charlie and Florent Giroux make the early pace. Take Charge Doro's a length and a half behind, running in second position, and going a little bit wide into that first turn with Slick as a Pin, caught up there about four deep. As Mucho Macho Betts slips through on the inside into second position now, break of another two and a half. Zanesville is fourth as they head to the backstretch. Slick as a Pin right alongside. Then Marv's Magic, Pappy on the Rocks outside of him. Pikachu is next by another two. Then it's World Tax War, and Oat Prospect is the trailer. So they go up this hill here on the backstretch with Chop Chop Charlie leading the way, taking the right-hand turn two and a half in front. Mucho Macho Betts is running in second. Take Charge Doro, third on the outside. Marv's Magic, Pappy on the Rocks after that. And then comes Zanesville, followed by, on the inside, Pikachu. Break of another three lengths more. Back to Slick as a Pin, who races near the back of the pack along with Hope Prospect and World Tax War. So around that turn they go and about to head downhill. And the leader is Chop Chop Charlie, on top by two and a half lengths. Mucho Macho Betts, Take Charge Doro, second and third. Then Marv's Magic on the outside in fourth. Zanesville is fifth, riding the rail about five lengths off the lead. After that comes Pikachu. Pappy on the Rocks is dropping back between horses. Then Slick as a Pin and World Tax War. Around the turn they go, still in pursuit of Chop Chop Charlie, who's been there all the way so far. Take Charge Doro is second. Mucho Macho Betts third in saving ground as they make their way toward the top of the stretch. It is Chop Chop Charlie in front. Mucho Macho Betts now swings to the outside for the final quarter of a mile. These two are 1-2 inside the quarter pole now, and Pikachu is coming up after them. Zanesville is in between horses and with a shot too. Take Charge Doro's on the far outside. Furlong to run. And now on the outside, it is Zanesville who's hit the front. Zanesville is the leader, close to home, has it from Chop Chop Charlie, and Zanesville and Rafael Bejarano win by two. Chop Chop Charlie was second, and then it was Mucho Macho Betts and Pikachu.